Hello! Now, I can't remember the last time I had fixed something peculiar. Most likely it was Cam via Tesco's. But today, it's a very special day because it's the first time in a long while that I've had the opportunity, the pleasure, the joy of having Theakston's Hold Peculiar, or in the other days, simply OP. Back in the early days of my ale trails, it was always like, can I have a pint of OP? Can I have a pint of OP? And we'd basically all running in Shipley, me and my mentor Ben. And it was like 4 in the afternoon, and it was sunshine or rainy or stuff. We'd be sat out there drinking pints of OP. And just like today, it's a mixed bag. Cycled to work. I woke up at 4 a.m. Cycled to work at 5 a.m. in the rain and nice breeze, as good weather would suggest. And then long 9.5 hour shift. And then it came to on time, our fleet, so first part call was 10 o'clock. Then it was going to be Jacobs and then piece of pieces of exchange. But the weather being the weather here in Yorkshire. Cycling past the 5 o'clock. Just up the road up there. It started spitting, rain. So then I thought, I'll get the 5 o'clock on the way back because I'm wanting an OP vibe. So obviously, rode on by and in trajectory for going to Jacobs. The Evans started to open up, so swift past, and then on to exchange. Packed my bike in there, got pieces, came back. Had 3 beers when we were in there. The Mr. Beer, Night Jar, and Wild Child. So sunshine came out, and yes, I got to Jacobs. Onward to Jacobs. Being excited to spit. I thought, fudge. So, I thought, I'll go off at cock. At least it's got shelter. And lo and behold, here I am. Now, what time is it? Just, I don't know. Anyway, it's about 6 or 7 o'clock at night. And I've got my pint, finally got my pint of all peculiar. And there it is, it's glory, rich ruby, treacle, reddish brown, some caramelization, off white head. So, yeah. Long day, and I've been waiting all week to sit up on a proper cascade. So here we are. Those brown sugars and brown bread. Always a sort of breast, almost copper-esque vibe to it. Cheers. honestly, it's kind of a banana bit, kind of empty. Still as good as I remember. It's not as sweet as it is on what aspects. And now I'm lucky enough to have it from the wood, from the bottle, from the can, in America, in the UK, in Europe. I've had to drink this beer. And it's crazy that beer from Yorkshire is such a talented thing. And I drink this, the memories come back off of kicking balls Fridays and all the other days that I would drink this on Friday. So, just as I'm finishing off my pint of a pee, skies have opened up. I'm like, yay! Thank you for that. So, I decided to get 3 more beers and make this a lot of scratches. So, I got Millstone's True Grit, which I remember having a beer festival many months ago, but I know Millstone basically make a lot of homebrew kits now, which are very popular here in Yorkshire. And I got Slopian, and I got Settle. I'll enjoy these now. But yes, the skies have opened up. Oh, just by luck, right, I've ordered the beers. Right, I sat down, got the beers right in front of me, and the sky. As we speak now, it went from heavy rain to no rain. But I'm sure it'll start again soon. Because, the joys of bike life. Yeah. Here we are. Beautifully gone. Nice set back into the. Now, back in the old days, on the fight club days, this was just deserted land. So it's good that Bangkok franchise managed to purchase this, and over the years, they've all stick beer festivals, music events, and social events. You do get a slight hint of chocolate in the back end. Almost like, yeah, a little bit of cocoa there. It's not over sweet, it's not over this, over that, it's just feeds the peculiar. It's every part of the pot. It's just enjoyable. That's just a comfortable beer. I still remember the stories my father would share. Back in the old days when he'd partake in the art of beer drinking. Back in them days, they would pour them into jugs, and when what was ever left went straight back into the vat, and people would drink it the next day. It was very complicated times back then, apparently. And my father would be like, blah, 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 blah. Yeah. But yeah, the promotional material back then was very pro OPU. And even to this day, they share a lot of the murderers, mysteries and stuff like that by Dixons. And they still share some family ties to Black Sheep and other breweries in the area. The beer. It has sort of like to the back end, it has like a tarty black currant feel to it. But the beers and what stretches. Do check out the stretches. quite local. Eat local. Use proper iron seasoning and all these stuff. But yeah. It's good for proper as well. Which is good. If you're in Bradford, check out the Fat Cock. You took care. Goodbye.